Pennsylvania and Ohio jobless rates are up slightly, but are still well below the national average. The July rate in Pennsylvania was 5.7%. That is up a tenth of a percentage point from June. Now, 1 year ago, the unemployment rate was 7.5%. Ohio's July rate was also 5.7%. This time last year, it also had a jobless rate of 7.5%. If you're wondering, the U.S. rate is 6.2%.